And as far as this Allison's the bomb, well, thank God for the bomb, I say.
Treats me, I'm so sweet, and now I'm feeling alright. It's not a lover like her, you know.
You keep asking me all these questions about the Huntingtons. Are you trying to confuse me? I thought we were talking about Sabbath. I've never even heard of the Huntingtons. Oh, and the Huntingtons. You keep asking me about this band that it sounds like some sort of cheesy band. I've never heard of them in my life. And I mean, I've done a lot of touring and been around. I've never heard of this band. Could we just talk about something else than Sabbath or the Huntingtons? Why don't we talk about my new album, what is it called? What is this Allison's the Bomb? Well, thank God for the bomb, I say. I mean, you know, if it wasn't for the bomb, we might all be blown up by now. You know what I mean? It's kind of like a bit of irony, I would say, that, you know, if it wasn't for the bloody bomb, that there wouldn't be this Allison geezer running around. And the Huntingtons, I don't know who they are or where they come from. Some place called Delaware. I don't think I've ever bloody played there in my life. So basically, it doesn't exist. So they're a fictional band, I guess. I don't know. The Huntingtons.